Congratulations to Celtic, winners of six in a row in the Ladbrokes Premiership. The sequence started in 2012 under Neil Lennon. Then he made it two in a row in the first season in which the SPL, as it was then, was without Rangers. In 2014, three in a row came in record time, clinched on March the 21st with seven games remaining. Celtic finished on 99 points. After Neil Lennon left, Roy Dowlay was a surprise replacement. He had to deal with that resurgent Aberdeen in 2014.